In the 1950s, an engineer by the name of Harry E. Thompson had an idea for a low-cost solar heating system. It involved using the entire surface area of a roof to collect heat. He called his invention a trickle-down solar heating system because water was trickled down across a corrugated metal roof covered with a glazing material. Unfortunately, much of the collected heat was lost to moisture condensing on the glazing. In spite of this problem, Harry's solar heating systems are still in operation as far north as Canada. Harry's trickle-down roof was the inspiration for the modified trickle-down solar collector. The MTD collector deals with the problems of moisture condensation and insulation. MTD collectors are modular. In other words, they are designed to be pressed together to form an array. MTD collectors are light and inexpensive to build from commonly available materials such as steel stud slots, solid insulation, PVC pipes, corrugated polycarbonate, and polyester felt. Copper tubes and metallic absorber plates are not used in MTD construction. MTD collectors are easy to build and easy to install. Let's take a quick look at a few of the handmade parts used to build MTD collectors.
Okay, the exact position of these holes isn't really quite that important. Basically, it's used for a support for the inner supports, which you'll see a little later on. But something that is important is to keep all your collectors uniform, because the trickle-down tube and the gutter is going to pass from one collector to another. We're not just building one collector. We're building a collector that's going to be used in an array of collectors. You could have one collector, you could have 10 collectors, you could have 20 collectors, but you want them to all line up. You want to keep the dimensions the same as far as the length of the collector. Now, I've found to make maximum use of your construction materials, if you use, if we do the bend on the collector at 8 feet 2 inches, which is 98 inches. So if I measure from the end of the steel stud slot, use the end here. Okay, this is the bottom of the collector, right? So we measure to the end 98 inches, and it's right here. Can you see this? Okay, so what we're going to do at this juncture is mark it. Okay, never can find things when I want them. Oh, here it is. My snips. Anyway, so we mark it, and then we're going to cut a little notch right here. Okay? See, I cut a little V like this because we're going to be bending this over like that. This is going to be the top of our collector.
It's a cross point in the center of the collector when we get to it. But right now we're just going to build this thing. This is just a piece of aluminum. You could use sheet steel also. Basically, it's a sheet metal, and they're overlapped to give it a little more support, okay, like this. So we're going to start off with a piece like this. This is about 10 inches by 25 and a half inches. Okay. So in order to bend this, we have a little bending jig. This is a very simple thing you just made with two 2x4s. And you just put a screw on one side like this. Line up your 2x4s. So this will hold the sheet metal in place while you bend it. Okay, so now we secured our sheet metal in our 2x4, as you can see. Now all we have to do is bend it. It's just a simple matter. Just like this. Not sure if you can see it from there, but like that. And bend the bottom tab. Bend the other tab. Like this. Just bend it as much as we possibly can. Put another 2x4 on it.
pound the piss out of it. That's the fun part. Okay. Put a little on top, just a little bit more. Woo! All right, ho, ho! Okay. Now, take our bending jig apart. Okay, put this away. We don't need our drill anymore. This is what we're trying to make, remember? Okay, so now all we have to do is bend this. So we just put it flush on the ground like that. And we just bend away. Okay, it doesn't have to be perfect. Okay. There's one side that's bent. Bend the other. Bend it over. Put our little stud on top here. Give it a few whacks. And presto, there we are. Okay? This will be our cross support. You'll see how it works a little later.
Grab your coat and get your hat. Leave your worries on the doorstep. Just direct your feet to the sunny side of the street. Can't you hear a pitter-pat? And that happy tune is your step. Life can be so sweet on the sunny side of the street. I used to in the shade with those blues on parade, but I'm not afraid. This rover crossed over. If I never have a cent, I'll be rich as Rockefeller. Gold dust at my feet on the sunny side of the street. This rover crossed over. If I never have a cent, I'll be rich as Rockefeller. Gold dust at my feet on the sunny side.